Here's how I made music with a mushroom and turned it into a song. I set out into the woods near my house in Vancouver, plugged into this red-belted conk mushroom, used this machine to turn bioelectricity into notes on a synthesizer, and then took it into the studio to finish.